Yeah, my father was the first man to row the Pacific Ocean in 1983. And then he was lost at sea when I was 5 years old, rowing from... He rowed from... Originally, in 83, he rowed from San Francisco to Australia, or the Great Barrier Reef. And he was lost at sea when I was... In 1991, when I was five, rowing from Russia to here. Lost about 1,000 miles to sea, so I'm doing it to lie about him and find out about him and get a bit of... some sort of closure, I think.
The thing is, we can have a headlamp and look down at it.
Nervous, but I feel weird, kind of a bit of a short for you. I just feel kind of, I don't know, today and tomorrow is the anniversary of his death as well, 20 years ago, so it's all quite emotional, and I'm nervous, and there's lots to think about, and it's I'm looking forward to getting out there. I can't wait.